Thank you. dead, you know that, right? Dr. Barricade. And he died before he even started working here. What kind of experiments does a dead doctor perform on living patients?